Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to today's video. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to customize vehicle items. Let's move on to this part of the video. Here, it's towards the end of the game. There are only two enemies left, who are playing really well, and I'm trying to play cautiously. The enemy is in a high ground position. I'll tell you an important point. After the enemies use airborne to go into the air, I switch to a shotgun from the drop, and I no longer use a sniper because the enemy intends to get close to me and take me down with a shotgun. When you are dealing with squads and playing alone, inside houses and on the roofs of houses are the best options for both attack and defense. If you get engaged with the enemy in open space and have no cover, it's better to change your position and move yourself to nearby houses and try to move between the houses so that you can surprise the enemy.
Evin içinde. Ben yandım.
The key to victory in battles with squads is changing positions. Many people don't tell you this, but I'm telling you. After killing each enemy, change your position and take out the next enemy from a different angle. Do this so much that you destroy the squad.
Ben ya bir tane tez bu da. Nero. Osko.
All right, friends. Let's head into the settings. Next, under vehicle settings, there are three driving models. I prefer this model for vehicles. We select custom layout. In this section, you can see all the driving items. You can adjust all the items based on your own HUD, and finally select the confirm option to save the settings. The bottom option is for the tank settings. Similar to the previous settings, you can modify all the game items and hit confirm to save the settings.
Tirar força fora, olha tudo aí, mano.
Guys, thank you for watching this video until the end. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for more content. Take care until the next video.